According to successful business transformators, success is more of a process rather than an overnight event. It demands consistent efforts, investment of a substantial amount of time, and dedicated commitment towards a unified goal. Although there are no right ways to achieve success, there are certain common habits that resonate with the majority of successful business transformators. Let's have a look at the 8 habits of a highly successful business transformator. If you feel interested in the do's and don'ts of organization transformation, you can find an interactive guide here. 1. Being a good coach. The first and foremost trait, habit of a successful business transformator is to be an effective and successful coach. In order to achieve that, there are certain tips that are used by some of the best businessmen in the industry. Self-awareness. To make people believe in your ideas and strategies, you first need to believe in them yourself. Self-awareness is considered to be a critical step in becoming a good coach because it initiates self-belief that serves as a driving force for others to be able to relate with your ideologies. Consider your individuals as partners in the organization. The second most important aspect is the introduction of the element of respect for the mentees. The individuals need to be considered as equals to recognize and value their participation. Discuss and put forth specific and well-defined solutions. A leader is always expected to have a perfected quantification mechanism that is able to quantify the problem areas with specific measurements. Always remain open to ideas while achieving a solution. One of the most important and defining habits of a successful business transformator is to welcome ideas and suggestions when approaching a solution. They avoid being rigid to their own solutions and engage the team to value their inputs. 2. Empowering the team and avoiding micromanagement. In order to create a successful collaborative environment, a team needs to be empowered by its manager. This step might seem simple, however, it's overshadowed by a heavy term known as micromanagement. Let's have a look at how a successful business transformator walks the talk and empowers its team. Separating themselves from the loop. As we mentioned earlier, constant checkup on employees' performances brings more problems than solutions. As a result, an intelligent manager chooses to step out of the loop to provide freedom to the employees to work according to their best judgments while organizing short regular meetings to evaluate the success of the campaigns. Be a facilitator rather than being a taskmaster. It's an undeniable fact that humans like to dictate their subordinates. However, excessive dictation often yields negative results. Encourage entrepreneurship. Employees perform better when they have the liberty to maximize their creativity and skills by leading, innovating, and being a part of the vision. This boosts the morale of the team and they continue to enjoy their work. 3. Express interest in team's success and well-being. Humans require validation in order to complement and improve their functionality. Since business transformators value their employees, they have devised certain steps to express interest in both their team's success and their well-being. Acknowledging the efforts, many managers choose to opt for a negating approach of considering their employees as resources who do not need to be complimented, as they are being paid to do their work. Providing support only demands 3 simple factors. People need to feel they are being heard, valued, and understood appropriately. Believing in their abilities. You cannot expect your employees to function better if you are unable to trust their capabilities and allow them to display them with literal independence. 4. Ensuring productivity and maintaining a result-oriented environment. Managers tend to achieve productivity in numerous ways, however, if they are unable to sustain a result-oriented environment, the productivity is short-lived. To ensure sustainability of productivity, successful business transformators adapt the following steps. Communicating direction and strategy. Leaders communicate with their team to build engagement and ensure that nobody feels lost. This clears the path in achieving optimal results by perceiving the strategy to success. Setting stretched goals. According to successful leaders, the formation of stretch goals motivates both the team and themselves to push harder for achieving their goals. Furthermore, employees are allowed to practice and display their leadership skills in a collaborative environment, which creates an engaged work culture. Practicing the transmission of instant feedback. Although the employees are allowed to practice their methods to perform tasks, they need to be open to any and every kind of feedback. 5. practicing a robust framework of management and providing guidance. The management requires a robust and consistent plan in order to maintain focus towards the end goals. We, at HOBA, are consistently providing various robust frameworks that help different businesses establish fail-proof transformation mechanisms. 6. Value the importance of interactive communication. One of the most defining factors in becoming a successful business transformator is the ability of being a great communicator. Let's have a look at some of the important factors that distinguish a successful business transformator from a mediocre leader. Develop trust. You can attempt to demand trust all you want, but you won't achieve it without creating a comfortable environment first. Therefore, a successful leader strives to develop a comfortable and supportive environment for its employees to be able to interact openly. Practicing specificity and getting personal. Although there are certain rules that are essential to maintain the professional decorum, successful leaders tend to bypass it and get interactive with their team members. The monologue-powered style of communication is the norm, however they tend to initiate dialogues to produce more engagement in the conversations. Have an open mind and listen. Majority of the leaders tend to believe that they know it all. This gives a negating perception to their employees, as the managers are extremely rigid towards the team's suggestions and ideas. 7. Translating a definite vision and strategy for the team. An effective leader is expected to be able to execute the vision amongst the team so that the team has a definitive direction to follow. This translation of vision and strategy towards the team can be done by using the following steps: define and communicate vision. Although it's a no-brainer, the communication of vision, ensuring that the team is able to comprehend it, holds great significance. Vision is basically a vivid depiction of the future of your organization, and it needs to be imprinted in the minds of your employees to align their performance with the goals. Strategic thinking. Although the formation and regulation of a unified vision throughout the team holds great importance, managers need to devise appropriate strategies to formulate a path towards the vision. Planning and prioritization. The most effective factors in the successful execution of a business strategy are the processes of planning and prioritization of different tasks. According to the successful business transformators, the appropriate prioritization of tasks is an essential aspect of meaningful planning for businesses that does not result in failure. 8. Investing in the development of a team's skills and capabilities while instilling a sense of belonging and entrusting your employees is essential. The key to a business transformator's success is their perception of investing in the constant development of the team's skills and capabilities. Here's how they do this the right way. Do the employees understand their roles? This might sound unrealistic, but even after understanding the basic roles of their jobs, many employees are unable to have an in-depth insight of the purpose of their roles. Provide training and development sessions. The accessibility of training and development tools alongside interactive and helpful training sessions serve as stepping stones for employees to consistently grow and evolve. Since the recent pandemic has affected the majority of the business sector in recent times, we incorporated a set of business transformation strategies to combat COVID-19 in these uncertain times. There you have it, that's your 8 habits of highly successful business transformators. Hope you found value in it. Let me know what you think or would like to see next in the comments below. If you would like to learn these skills and the proven 6-step business transformation framework that is trusted by the UK government, check out our e-learning or masterclass events. For more information on our 8-week Agile Transformation Accelerator online training program or the 2-day Agile Transformation Masterclass, see our training at www.hoba.tech/training. The above contains extracts of our forthcoming book, The Transformation-Driven Organization: A Practical Guide to Developing a High-Performance Business Transformation Capability. If you liked this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, and if you are in a good mood, leave a rating and review to show your support, and let us know in the comments below what you would like to see next. Hope you found a lot of value in this video. Thanks for watching.